fairway, 143, John. This is an 8-iron trying to take the spin off of it. Boy, the direction's good.
I'll say, almost flew it in the hole. Right behind it, the ninth, Marco Dawson, his third shot. Awesome, well up in the air out of the bunker, and that's the way to finish your round right there. Tanigawa, his second.
And Kent pulled his 5-iron left of the green. Now he's using a pitch shot.
Are you kidding me?
There you go.